is. We've made living biological attractions so astounding that they'll capture the imagination of the entire planet.
It's a dinosaur.
There's no doubt our attractions will drive kids out of their minds.
Grandpa!
We're gonna make a fortune with this place.
We're going to open next year. That is if the lawyers don't kill me first.
Yes. It's a velociraptor.
The park will open with the basic tour you're about to take.
Don't you see the danger?
John, inherent. What you're doing here, genetic powers are the most awesome force the planet's ever seen. You wield it like a kid that's found his dad's gun.
These are aggressive living things that have no idea what century they're in, and they'll defend themselves, violently if necessary.
Dinosaurs, two species separated by 65 million years of evolution, just been suddenly thrown back into the mix together. How can we possibly have the slightest idea?
Hey, what'd I touch?
Did you touch anything that stopped?
Anybody hear that? It's an impact charm is what it is.
Maybe it's the power charm to come back on.
Onto your butt.
Oh no.
Come on, aliens. Time to send the damn helicopters.
I can't get Jurassic Park back online.
Yeah, that's nice. Gotta go.
Fine. We gotta get out of here.
Just a delay. That's all it is. All major theme parks have delays.
But John, if the Pirates of the Caribbean breaks down, the pirates don't eat the tourists.